Sometimes you have to change the source code of a MATLAB function to produce the desired result. Recently, I introduced the comet function in MATLAB, which plots a graph in a beautiful way. Now this is the project. Plot a comet with a black head, green body and blue tail. Also export it as a video. Can we change the colors of comet function? I type help comet. A comet-like trajectory. It says we can only change the length of the comet body, not the colors. And there is no way to export it as a video. Now that comet doesn't allow me to change its colors, I'm gonna change its source code. I type edit comet, and this is the source code of this command. You cannot access the source code for every command in this way, because they might be written in a different programming language, like this one. There is no code here. But I have the comet source code, and I copy it into another script, which I call my comet. Let's see what we got here. It is a function, multiple inputs and no outputs. First, it checks the number of input arguments. Then it defines x and y variables based on the values we give the function. Also, the length of the comet is controlled by this parameter, p. By default, the body is 1/10 of the length of our plot. Then a few more checks. This line opens a new plot, and then it sets the axis based on minimum and maximum of x and y vectors. It uses a subfunction named minmax, which you can find here. Now an important line, co equals to get x, color order. Let me delete this semicolon and run the code up to this point. CO is a 7x3 matrix. Each row specifies a color. What are these colors? Plot 0, 0, 0 for O-shaped marker. I set the marker size to 100 to make it really big, and marker face color is the first row of CO. It's blue. I repeat the process for all 7 colors to find out what they are. Back to our code, it sets the length of comet body and then saves the first 3 rows of colors in another variable. Now it defines the head. Currently its color is set as the first row, but I wanted it to be black, so here it is. I add marker face color and set it to black too. Now the body, its color is set here. I can set it to green like this, but I don't like this shade of green too much. Remember, the 5th row of CO was a nice darker green. So I replaced this line with the 5th row of CO, and the tail color should be blue. It works alright. Now we just need to export it as a video. To save as a video, I save every frame in a variable named frames and return it to the workspace. First it grows the body, k was the length of the comet body, and I save every frame to my variable. Then it completes the plot and again I save every frame. Finally, it deletes the comet body and cleans up the tail. I return the frames variable. Now that I have the frames, I make a video out of it. First, I create a video object, then open it, save the frames into it, and close the video object. You can check out my other video on how to export an animation in MATLAB. Let's see the final result and I give you some suggestions to go further. The comet body is displayed above the head. Can you fix this? Can you delete these lines, also called as ticks? I give you a hint, you should set the y tick and x tick properties of the axis to an empty array. Also write a new help for your own version of comet.